thank you so much for coming. Today we're going to show you around our K through 6 building here at St. Patrick's. Right now we're in the front lobby and we're going to head straight through. Ready, Maggie? Mm-hmm. All right. So this is an example of a third grade classroom. And as you can see, because of what's going on this year, the kids sit in rows, there's less kids in each room, and each desk has a student profile. You can also see our smart boards in the front of the room, and each class has a teacher and a teacher's aide. So, for the specials, we have art, gym, library, and music, and this year our art teacher, our music teacher, and our library teacher are all traveling to the classrooms instead of operating out of their own classrooms. But we do have the kids coming to gym, and the gym classes are separated by the wall that's in the room. And here we have Sister Maureen's office. Hi, sister.
Hi. How are you?
This is an example of one of our kindergarten classrooms. Again, you're going to see all the desks are in rows. Normally, they would be in tables, but this year, because we're keeping everybody distant, these kids are in rows, and they all have sneeze guards. You can also see they have a smart board up front. They have a desk for both the teacher and the aide. And this class has an iPad card for the kids to use those devices throughout the day. And from fourth grade up, each classroom has their own Chromebook cart, so each child has one-to-one device to use throughout the day. In here we have our reading specialist room, and besides reading, we offer other services to help support the students and their academics. We have speech, OT, academic intervention, as well as a resource room teacher who offers both push-in and pull-out services. Now let's check out the second grade class. This year, for lunch and recess, the kids eat inside the classroom, and then for recess, they go outside. Every other year, they will eat in the cafeteria in alternating periods, and then go outside for recess. Now we're on the third floor of our building where the fifth and sixth grade classrooms are. Our 6th grade student Maggie is going to tell you about what's different in 5th and 6th grade.
There are a couple things different about 5th and 6th grade. One thing is that we switch classes during the day. We don't have library anymore, but just more technology. We have a computer class every week and we learn all about the day. This one is an example of a 6th grade class.
As you can see, the kids, just like in all the other classrooms, are in rows, and they have their sneeze guards, and they are spaced apart, and all safety precautions are being followed.
For kindergarten through 8th grade, we follow the New York State curriculum and the Next Generation Standards.
This year we started taking the iReady assessment to help us better monitor the progress of the students throughout the year. And in 4th, 6th, and 8th grade, those students take the New York State test. Thank you for coming with us on the virtual tour. We hope we answered a lot of your questions. If you would like to schedule a virtual visit with the principal or an in-person tour, or you have any other questions that need to be answered, please visit our website, follow our social media, or call the school. Bye.